because he wasn't ready to take some shoes off. I think you'll be right there.
I don't care if you wear this. Take your shirt off. Show us the school test.
The picture looks better when your shirt off. I'm just saying, guys. Not my shirt off.
Who's next?
Kobe Madison will be up next.
Kobe, get ready.
Up on the scale. Let's get Jurgen Kobe BC in. Weighs in at 278.6.
Strong work. Good thing it wasn't.
Next up, we have Colby Madison. Colby Madison weighs in at 244.9. We need to hear both of you guys looking straightforward. If you can clear out the thumb for the camera guys. Face each other, step back a little bit, guys. And now, guys, turn and face the crowd there for us. Thank you.
Woo!
Very nice. And now Brian Hawkins will walk you over to the EQC banner. And we'll go with our next one. It's our special heavyweight attraction. Next up is Dante Stone. Dante Stone on the scale. Dante Stone, 267.6. And I'll bring up Alexander Flores to the scale, please. Flores weighs in at 271.5. Gentlemen, Mr. Flores and Mr. Stone, if we could have you guys face each other right here, we'll get you a little face off.
Now we're gonna bring you over to this one and do another
photo, guys. You're gonna face it off here. Okay. And now face the crowd for us, please. Turn that face.
All right.
That face gone. Now then, of course, tell them if you'll follow Mr. Hawkins over to the EQC banner.
Be right there. Just cut the
lawn. Next up, Sonny Rogala. Sonny Rogala? I'm just here asking if I pronounced it right. You let me know that I did it. There we go. Yeah, well, we'll call him Mr. T tomorrow when he steps in the ring. But first of all, I'm calling Sonny Rogala stepping up. This is a heavyweight sit crown bout. Rogala on the scale first. Rogala, 265 even. Thank you, sir. Glad you step up. His opponent, Mr. Dante Williams, please. So then we'll get you, don't get too much stressed up because we're going to get you to face off here in just a moment. Dante Williams, get ready right here.
Ryan, you ever just my background, right?
Now on the scale, Dante Williams. Williams weighs in at 201 even. off right here. Face off for the bottom for the cameras. And turn and face to God, please. Or you can do that now. Go ahead and look at the cameras. Look at the people out there. Thank you.
All right.
Thank you, gentlemen. That's Rogala Airways. Next up, Nino Guerrero. This is a super featherweight contracted at 130 pounds. Nilo Guerrero is stepping up to the scale. Guerrero, 129.2. His opponent, Chance Battenberg. Battenberg on the scale. Gentlemen, if we can get you facing each other here for the cameras. And turn and face the crowd for us, please.
All right, gentlemen, thank you.
you turn and face the crowd, please. Thank you very much. And I'm going to have you step over and get some pictures over at that banner over there. You can feel free to grab shirts if you want, but not necessary. Next up is a super lightweight four-round bout, contract weight of 135, Augustine Toma. So far on the scale. Augustine Toma, 133.5. And his opponent coming up is Ezra Raymond. Raymond on the scale. Raymond weighs in 135 even. You gentlemen facing off from the cameras, go ahead and face each other for a second. Give them a good chance to get that good shot. And I return to face the crowd. Thank you. There you have it, Tovar and Raven. Our final fight is bantamweight four-rounder contract weight of 122. Up on the scale, we welcome Nelson Girl. Guerrero on the scale. Nelson Guerrero, official weight of 121.6. And our final fighter on the card, bring him up, give him Victor Duran. Duran on the scale. Huh? 124.8 for give Victor Duran. And ladies and gentlemen, that concludes the mix up for one final, our final way. Flat with contract weight 122 to Raymond, weighing in at 124.8. And you will have some time to remedy that situation. And gentlemen, just so that you know, from here to the front, we got to make sure you have this. Your wife tomorrow. Nelson Guerrero, go ahead over there and.
Ellie Seckback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.